All right, guys, so recently there was a oil change video done by Engineering Explained, and he was basically showing how fast they could do an oil change, and, you know, less than 10 minutes is pretty average, so just out of curiosity, we're going to go ahead and see how long it takes me to do mine.
Cheated a little bit. I already warmed up the car.
Just enough to get the oil flowing because right now.
Did I grab the wrong socket?
Because right now, it's cold outside. It's pretty close to freezing, actually, I think. I can see it right through the wheel. Huh. How nice is that? Huh. Man, I could have let it warm up longer. Holy cow. Oh, I love about this car. The oil filter is right here behind the wheel, which I can also see through the rim. One thing I don't think he did show you though is you want to make sure to wipe off the mating surface of the oil filter before you put the new one on, just to make sure there's not dirt on there. And you want to make sure to check the spindle to make sure it's tight or you screw the oil filter onto you. Oh, I can grab the spindle with my fingers and I can tell it's tight. Oil is draining pretty slowly because it's cold outside.
And I love how he said that other people would yell at him if he didn't put fresh oil on the gas. That was great.
Looks like I do not have a funnel handy, so I'm gonna take it old school. I'm gonna go ahead and tuck a rag. Of course, everybody probably just saw a bunch of dust fly when I did that, and they're like, it's gonna get her oil! But I just don't want it running down the back of the engine.
I'm gonna pour a little tiny bit of fresh oil down there. Trying to see if it helps get some of the old oil flushed out, just a tiny bit, not a lot. I feel like I'm going way slower than it could be. Ooh, master pour on the first shot, oh. See, those are the kinds of things you like to get on video, and of course I was probably blocking it so nobody saw it, right?
exhaust. And yes, of course, replace your crush gasket. Like I said, the nice thing is I can see this right through the wheel. Necessarily going any faster than you guys did. And also, I forgot to mention I worked at Jiffy Lube for like 2 or 3 years. So I guess I've done this a few times. But we used to do anywhere from 60 to 160 cars a day. So, if you guys want to do the math for that for 2 or 3 years, go ahead. Well, drain plug. No, I wasn't wrenching on it, I was just trying to make sure I was getting it snug. I was not pushing hard, I was just double checking. But I almost feel like I'm about to get beat by an engineer. Ooh, one-handed. Very nice. And of course, I had the oil in the house.
No leaks. Of course, one more step. Oil level. After startup. on the money.
He always used to tell us is check your caps are tight. It's coming down.